Yes, Commander. I'm glad you've made it. We have a mission directly from Lord Vader himself. We need to go to the Utbai system. There, I will deploy you and other garrisons to hunt down a remaining Jedi encampment. This mission comes directly from Lord Vader, Commander. Hence, my companion next to me.
I know the planet. Beautiful, but yet ugly sea life. It is a planet in tune with the Force. I get that. So, General, what is the location of these Jedi scum?
All the mission details, Commander, are on the log in the shuttle. I have your troops standing by and ready. Everything you need is at your disposal. Troops, reinforcements, aerial support. You name it, Commander. It's at your disposal. But I know you and your squad, with your reputation, can get the job done.
Alright, boys, listen up. Now's the time we're facing our toughest challenge. This mission comes from Lord Vader himself. This is a must-not-fail mission. We're going to the encampment of Jedi, so every bird must count. I'm not allowed to disclose too much of this information, except when we land, we'll be joined by other garrisons. Then we will split up and scout the location. Once we have located the encampment, all swarm in, and the only objective remains to eradicate the Jedi. We must not fail this, boys. This is a mission from Lord Vader, and you know what will happen if we fail. Our reputation is on the line. Don't let me down.
Quite well, but it's not the Padawan's training I need to talk to you about. Master, the threat of the Empire looms. I keep having these visions. They're coming, but so the visions. Well, they're gonna be here. It's a dark dream, it's a dark presence. It's something horrible.
All units report in immediately. North side. Coordinates 1229. Jedi encampment located and we're engaging. All units, please emerge on this position immediately. Watch out! Jedi's approaching! Keep separate! Don't fuck up! Make every shot count, boys!
Your men to cover the exit of the Jedi camp. I will go in and finish the rest of them. Any of them escape, you must pick them off. Do not let any Jedi escape, as you will be held responsible. They must be destroyed. Now fall in, and let's finish this.
Yeah.
There is no point running, Jedi. It's time to meet your fate. Fought hard. You fought valiantly, and well, in the name of the Empire, you've done well. You've done the Emperor proud, and also, you've done me proud. I thank you, Squad, for completing this mission. I would be honored to fight alongside you at any time, any place across the galaxy. I would personally recommend you for a promotion, all of you, myself. Your new orders are to burn this encampment to the ground, and eradicate any Jedi you find left on this planet. But any Jedi artifacts, keep hold of. The Emperor would personally like to add them to his collection.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, your squad did well. They worked well as a team unit, suffered heavy losses, but they done well. They are a good group of fighters and a good group of men. Might I suggest, General, you promote them, or put them into the target initiative to become Death Troopers? If not, I'll have them fighting by my side in the 501st. Yes.
They are my best battalion. They would be honored to fight by your side. And it would be an honor for me to have one of my best troops fight and make the jump under your command.
I'm going to Lothal now. There is a Jedi problem there, so I need you to prepare my ship immediately.